My name is Lisal, and I'm a nurse. I worked here at EIRMC for 25 years. I currently work in the cardiology department. If you or someone you love needs a heart cath or a cardiac catheterization or an angiogram, sometimes these are ordered if they have concerns for chest pain or if they might have had a heart attack. They would come into a cardiac cath lab exactly like this, and we would access an artery in their wrist, and then with wires go up to their heart, and with dye we would look at the arteries on the outside of their heart that provide that oxygenated blood to the heart muscle itself. If we found any blockages or parts that weren't all the way open, we could use that same artery and through those same wires inject a balloon and a stent that would reopen and then keep open that artery that was blocked and restore that blood flow to their heart. EIRMC is the only hospital in the Idaho Falls area that provides these services 24 hours a day. So if you have anybody that you love with these concerns, we're here, we're ready with a really great team to take care of you.